my tropical fruit bubblicious. Stop
bruh,
fucking playing with me.
Wait, what happened?
Call him.
Hey, what happened?
Put the order in. Put the motherfucking order in, Tajiku. Tell him.
Bro, I'm getting off of this game. I'm not playing this game anymore, bro. I'm getting off it now.
Tell him to call Ubisoft.
They just reset.
Tell them that you're a young child and you about to go blow up some shit because
no.
Because they're not letting you play Rainbow.
I'm getting off at this game. They just reset all my shit, bro. What the fuck did I just say? All my skins are reset. All my settings reset it too. Wait. Bro, oh my mama.
Yeah, since you invite, excuse me.
Oh my mama, they reset all my shit. I'm getting off this game, bro.
Well, I'm not even about to play that shit, bro.
Bro, it's not me, bro. It's not Triton. This EMP's at the servers, bro.
Yeah, I still got a trigger. That shit got me dead.
Oh, it really is, bro.
Okay, yeah, I have to close that. My bad. No, I'm gonna play Greg, man.
Man, you think somebody playing fucking multiplayer on Far Cry?
Yo, Rainbow really got me like thinking about, do I even like this game this much, bro? It's crazy how when I don't want to play Rainbow, I play Rainbow, but when I really want to play it, this shit don't want to. That shit got me dead. Oh yeah, what? Yeah, what do happen to the people who pop boosters and shit, bro? Did they get their time back? Did they just be like, nah, bitch, whatever? Lash and flares.
Right.
Yeah,
maybe,
what the
maybe,
fuck are we
playing? Maybe they told us like, go touch some fucking grass.
Yep, they solved the issue.
Well, I think I got a sniper.
Deathmatch.
Did you pray today?
Where the fuck is everybody at?
Somebody said...
Oh, damn. Yo, I know so the enemy.
This shit got me dead. Somebody said, make me a damn that I have this fifth in 20 minutes instead of 20 hours. Damn. I feel that. If I had an alpha pack for every time I heard that today, I'd be loaded in. Damn. Yeah, it should give everybody like a free black ice. Yeah.
Oh, this is a free-for-all.
Yeah.
How do I switch my class on here?
I got a kill. It's Brandon Pran. Yeah. Fuck you, Jay. Fuck you, Jay. I play just be jumping around. Oh shit.
Assassinated
what the hell?
I just assassinated you.
How you do that?
Nigga, I just jumped on top of you. You got fucked up.
It's like, you guys, I think I might skip school tomorrow so I can play it. Addicted. I'm addicted. I mean, well, yeah, dude, I mean, it's a fucking first week. What the fuck am I gonna do, man?
Damn.
Correct.
I got straight A's, so it didn't matter for real.
Fucking no. He's just like me. I remember I almost killed myself because I got a B. That's crazy. Yeah, let me get behind you so you can play today. So you can play
Fuck
today.
This game, man!
Oh, wait, you got blicked up?
Because
this shit is so boring. I'm a fucking dumb. Well, that's not boring, but I'm just...
My fucking aim is atrocious. Damn. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, this fucking recoil.
At me, bro.
Ooh, I just got assassinated again. Oh, yeah, I'm done. This fucking aim on this shit is fucking horrible.
You left.
The aiming is fucking horrible.
I'm not playing.
Whole lava in my hand for $5 billion. Yeah. I don't like gay shit.
Oh yeah, we gotta go to the bunker and go free them.
You said what I do what?
This nigga
a high
is
five for $1.
The most sussiest question. Dang. Target locked. Tell me what to do. I have eyes on the target. Well, no.
Nah, I'm cool. That's not my type of thing. I like putting vagina in my mouth, though. I mean, why can't I ask about putting a vagina in my mouth? Like, I do that. You gotta ask about some gay shit. Weird, man. Fucking weird, bro.
Oh, boom, 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 boom. I got a slider. I got a six shooter. Jordan, why are you running all the way there? I'm in a... on a bike. Not on a bike. I'm on a four-wheeler. Hop on.
He ain't even over here talking about some hop on.
Only way we're gonna get rid of all this violence is with more violence. Bro, I'm watching Jinxy clips. It's hilarious. Well, I can't. I'm losing my mind at being able to play right now. I mean,
KJ, I'm really gonna ditch school tomorrow.
I need rainbow.
Back your ass up, you fucking big ass bitch. your ass on. No, now I'm on your ass. Come here. Where you go? Where you go, fucker?
I'm not.
How about you? You're not going to school tomorrow, so why the fuck should I go?
Nigga, I'm going to school, nigga.
Got your ass. Thought you was going to run after attacking me. Nigga, you ain't running nothing. Come here. I almost got attacked by a bear.
Oh shit, I'm right behind him. The nigga was hiding in a bush, so get fucking blasted. Y'all got him. Oh! I'm about to die. I'm leaving, bruh.
Yeah.
We should never use the fucking revolver as ass. I'm about to use a new secondary. Thank you.
All these grass in the circle. All these grass in the circle. Jinxy. I need a boat. Call the access to the boat. Good aim.
He's on 90.
Harry Potter, he's a ball. I need rainbow, bro.
Damn.
Oh shit, nigga, with a fucking LFG, bruh. Oh, damn. We both died.
Yeah. I didn't even know it was their ass down. I just ran right in front of them and shit. I gotta change my outfit. I don't want to wear the castle outfit no more. I mean, why would that be a
what
thing?
What if I told you could be free for sin? What if I told you everything you dreamed of come true? What if... I will believe you.
Damn, you got spotted that fast?
The spaz is a fuck. Oh, a nigga with LMG to my left? What the fuck? Where did he come from?
Aw, damn.
Oh, we suck. Hold on. Alright, let me
how you keep getting up. Spotted?
I am running at them.
Stop running at them. Let's do this shit silently. You got suppressors for a reason.
No, nigga! I'm not the problem. I'm just not fucking... There we go.
Ah, shit, they on us anyway. Got your bitch ass.
There we go. Yeah, everybody. Nope. I'm on fucking this game with Jonah or Najee.
Lockdown disengaged.
I'm on it right now, Jonah.
Alright, it's people down here.
I got a sniper shotgun. Pretty good. Look
out! Damn. Damn. Fucking him up.
I mean, was not going down for the count.
Mm-mm.
Alright, we could do the silent though, I'm down.
Or not.
Somebody just broke my
Johnson. I got him.
So let me see what this fucking champ. Let me see what this fucking champ charm looks like. Oh wait, guys, I'm really looking at it for myself, but the game is down. What am I going to do? What am I going to do?
Oh shit, he got a machine gun.
Oh, shit. I blew myself up. Throw a grenade at him. Throw a C4. I thought I had my C4 out.
You guys decide to play Rainbow? Gassed him up. Suck my penis. Gas him up. Jinxie really. Jinxie's playing ranked. He's playing ranked.
Alright, he's saying in the cast.
Oh, Jesus,
he's just trying to kill us. It's me!
It's me, girl. Snap out of it.
I didn't think you'd come back. Why would you ever say that?
No. Never. How the fuck am I supposed to give you his arm? Didn't you just watch his fucking stream, my nigga?
All the doors started closing, locking us inside.
Now, how about you go see Squab some? Oh, how it works.
All because of him. Him. That fucking, fucking piece of shit. You go to your Twitch. He would come down here. And he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy. And he would just fucking...
Hey, I can play Cake Master, same boy.
He dead now. Ain't nothing to worry about.
Because it's like 25 seconds in.
There are other people down here with me.
That's not a hot take.
We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn.
No, I'm just gas them up. Sick of my nigga talk. Help me. Gas them up.
Stay out of my way. Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the room.
I love you, see. Keep going on me. What else is going on? I'm about to shit on the beat. Pardon me. I just went crazy on beat. Ooh. Pardon me, I did my shit.
Oh, and that mute up.
Jay, what the fuck?
I punched her twice and she went down? I'm sorry.
Put the gun away before I do.
Oh, I'm okay. I'm sorry. We gotta go get the prisoners. Oh shit, people here. Hold on, let me activate this real quick.
I got this person over here. I knocked two of them.
Yeah, they made her tease in that super fan. That game, you know. Yeah, they made her tease way bigger. It's like,
where are you at, Jonah? Oh, there you are. All right, come on, come on.
Why they the dogs here? I don't know.
We about to do this quietly.
Because he's hot. I don't know what's wrong with me. I'm sorry. Cardiac, since you're deployed. Oh, this is updated to Twitter. Wait. This is updated to Twitter. No, but her. Put the man in my face so I can.
We need to start a console. We need to put down bombs.
Yeah, they updated Twitter. It says, thank you for your patience. We resolved the issues. That was 7 hours ago, guys. They really updated Twitter. I'm gonna fucking block Ruby so I don't. I gotta comb my hair out in the morning. If I go to school. If I think I should go to school.
Backup generator online.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey, thank you for noticing.
I mean, even though it is the first week, but like,
bro, nigga, the fuck am I going to do in the first week of school?
I can't say anything.
Only class I gotta do shit is in my second hour. Everything else is not for a fucking
day,
bro.
Bitch.
There, start making your way up. These things haven't been used in years.
One of them jammed. Uh-huh. Except, of course,
why you jump? Why you fall?
Evacuate in an orderly manner.
Huh.
Damn it. Safeguarded against the global lock release. Let's fucking go. Hold on, Jay. Watch this shit.
How the fuck I climb up there?
Nigga, you climb?
Mm-hmm. Oh, shit. You said that last time. I don't believe you.
Fuck you, don't get out!
Who we playing?
I don't believe you.
Who we playing?
Well, a lot of them up here right now.
Yeah, who we playing?
Because he said this shit last time, and this shit is not back up.
Danger.
Okay.
No.
Danger.
I don't know.
I'll do sometimes, I guess.
Shut the fuck up, bro.
Proceed to the nearest exit in calm and orderly fashion.
I'm gonna dig you now.
Danger.
Okay, so...
Wait, y'all niggas better not play rank game without me.
Nigga, no, nigga, y'all play all this shit. Rank I see loading. Hold on. Rank I see loading. Hold on.
Smoke detected.
It's gonna take 10 minutes to get to the end of the game, though.
Get the fuck out of there! Now! The whole place is gonna go!
Then, Jacob, you lying, dude.
Nah, I mean, we're coming in right now. If we get a rank game, we tell y'all for real. Hey, we can go against the fucking champ, though, back it off,
bitch.
We gonna tell the silo, Jonah, or open the hatch. Silo hatch. Oh, it's a nigga behind me. He's dead. Oh, shit, bro, I'm about to die.
Yeah.
That's the Baba to the extraction. Oh! Johnny get punched in the face! And they have Bubba's! I knocked one!
What the fuck are we supposed to do? Survive.
Well, wait till, yeah, survive to the extraction. There's gonna be a helicopter. Drop her up, Jada! Oh, never mind. I did it for you.
See, I'm just gonna get an ad work. Mm-hmm. Alrighty. Yes, sir. Region liberated. Got rid of John C, you bitch ass. Alright, who you want to do next? Jacob or Faith?
It's up to you. Who you want to do next?
Which one is this better, Jacob or Faith?
I don't know.
How y'all know you beat the game?
What is better? Before. Well, I like both. But I do like Jacob, but we could do Faith. Hey. No. Wait, should we? Oh, no. It's up to you, Jonah. You're the leader, nigga. This is your shit. Which one you want to do?
Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
All right, we'll go out to Jacob.
All right.
A seal has been opened. My brother John was loved by few.
Is R6 rank working?
Misunderstood by all.
That's why I said they asked his line.
Except me.
How long y'all been loaded for?
John was not born a monster.
Right.
Did you pray to that?
A child when our family was torn apart.
Shut the fuck up. Don't ever play that shit again.
He was loving, kind, and full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect. And sometimes he was not even good. But he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished.
Alright, I'm gonna kill you too, bitch.
I promise you that.
Jacob next. Then I'm gonna kill that slut of a sister of his. Alright, talk to Father Jerome.
I need your help again. Once John Seed was out of the picture, it was only a matter of time before his followers wavered. The folks you saved at Woodson's farm told me that the cult has a defector. He sought refuge.
We got the SMG-11 in this fucking game. Park.
But I've been in the dark ever since. There's no telling when the Lord will lift the burden of the wounded off my shoulders. Go to the Silver Lake Trailer Park and make sure that young man is safe and sound. We need to be open to forgiveness. If not, we're no better than the cult.
Okay.
Lord, give us the strength to...
This is Kim Rye calling out to Nick and the deputy. When you get a chance, can you please swing by the house? Please? No emergency or anything. Yet?
Well, let them niggas be great. Them dudes. I have no loot and I just spent all my cash on here on this fucking Vector.
I'm joking off, bro. Keep on going. Keep on talking.
Doro. It's young Doro, what it do? What's the smell?
Yes, I'm in the party, nigga. Shut the fuck up.
What the smell, baby?
Bro, I'm tired. I'm not even tired. I think I just don't want to play the game, bro. I'm gonna be honest.
Alrighty.
Alright, let's go hunting.
Sure. Where you wanna go hunting at?
That's a joke. Alright, where are we going next, though? I am down to go hunting, dude. I ain't gonna hunt. You bought yourself some new drip? What are you, a biker?
Yeah.
Well, I am about to go hunt, though, real quick. Let me call a car real quick. Alright, what car you wanna hop in? You wanna hop into a... No, I'm gonna buy my car. Dude. It's in my whip. I can shoot the gun on top. Why that mean shoot at that person?
Damn. Damn, Jay.
Alright, where is the nearest country like this? Let's go here. Some deer.
I've seen what they do with the people they capture. They fucking feed them to those judges. It's about time someone heads into the Fang Center and takes them all out.
You're fast as fuck, bro. Got him. Spot him. Got him. Got him, got him. John, are you looking at enemies?
John, animals.
Oh, them niggas must be evil animals. Should have came with me, John. I just killed two deer. Or elk.
I'm about to come back that way.
Oh, there's one. Wait, come back. Come up. I see another one. He's up the road. Oh, let me kill her. I got a bow.
Like a donkey.
Alright, I killed it. Oh, it's a deer. See more animals.
Damn wolf just ran up on me.
Kill it. See a predator.
Brand new merch just out there. I got an option. I'm going to change my clothes. Something more comfortable. I am just completely overwhelmed.
What are you doing right now?
The damn bear getting up through. Got that motherfucker.
Thanks to you, we got reports of another prisoner drop off at the ranger station. Fuckers.
I'm sneaking up on the animal right now.
We can't just stand by and let this happen. Let's go.
Oh shit.
Oh, I gotta go sell this shit. Let me go sell it.
Fucking Wolverine.
Remember, y'all, the only way we're gonna get peace here is with a lot of wars.
Alright, where you at, Jacob? Pick me up. We can go to a, let me see, because I had discovered some of my outposts.
Another regions. Oh, it's a bear. Come here, bear. I'm on his ass. I'll just hunt down a fucking bear. Where are we going, Jonah?
Hold on.
Are you going to kill that judge moose mission? You see that, Jonah?
Yeah, I seen that judge mission. I guess so.
Alright, let me grab the car real quick. Come with me.
He's gotta destroy that roadblock. Man. Damn.
Are you about to go do that valley out with this could do your waypoint, Jonah. Go ahead and just teleport over there, bro. Why you looking at me, Jonah? I'm gonna TK you. Oh shit! That's just what I would've called. Why you run up to the middle of the street?
Yeah.
Well, I wasn't looking, but. That's what you get for getting. That's what you get for getting. Oh my god, where the fuck do we teleport to? Oh. Let me call my car again. It's kind of like a school shooting. Where you at, Jonah?
I'm Lander.
Where are you?
I'm over here. I'm in the middle of a road. I think he's gonna do some dumb shit like that.
I got you. I'm on a turn.
We're going to my waypoint.
Yeah, we gotta do this cowboy real quick, get some money. Then we gotta do the moose.
This not the convoy you going to, Jay. Mine's the convoy.
Oh shit.
That's why I said you're going to the wrong one.
Maybe this is the convoy. What are you talking about?
This is not the convoy.
Are you sure about that?
Yes, it's a mission called Jumping Ship.
Where the fuck does the convoy go?
The convoy is what mine is marked.
How the fuck they get through that fast?
They be moving.
Holy shit.
It's a convoy. They moving.
Don't worry, we gonna be able to do this.
Shit, they moving right now.
I'm gonna catch up to them.
Yeah, they're heading in our direction. Yeah.
We can just teleport where you want to.
I'll destroy all these fucking trucks. See where we going.
What if I told you, Jenna, that I can give you everything that you ever wanted?
That'd be dope. I mean, all I want really is women, so if you can give me that, that'd be great. So far, it doesn't appear to be helping.
Where did he teleport to? Oh. They're doing special delivery? Helping
these terrorist groups recruit new members.
Bitch, hold on, kick up in the door.
Where the fuck is Nick?
Oh, well, she's having a baby.
Mm-hmm.
Where the fuck have you been? Go. Can you give me your hand? Our little girl has decided it's time.
No. Nick Jr.'s not due for another week. Ow, Kim Q. Hey, you hurt my hand.
We gotta get into the car. Okay.
Come on. Oh, you are so strong. Okay. Deputy, you're driving.
Let's go! Drive!
Hey, shorty.
Word, John. I hope you know how to drive.
Let's go.
Oh, yeah. Driving music.
Nick?
Wrong way.
Ha ha. Nigga, no. Joe.
Wait. Take off the fucking, what's the name you got right there?
Nigga, do you not see the yellow point?
No, because I'm following the fucking blue one because you got a damn waypoint set. Take that shit off.
Not my fault.
Okay. Damn.
Let's go.
There.
You're gonna be okay. The deputy knows how to drive.
Just drive.
Okay, she taught me some stress reducing breathing techniques. Ow! Ow! Jeez, get my hand.
What are y'all doing in the back?
Damn, why you just go off the road like that?
Hey,
damn.
Don't crash into us. I will shoot you. Will not kill innocent civilians. I know how you two doing.
Hmm.
We're
I don't feel good.
What?
All this breathing is making me dizzy. Ow!
Oh, dear Jesus. Ah! Hold on a second! Stop that in it!
I can't feel my fingers. Oh man. Okay. Nothing else is gonna happen from here on out. Nothing.
Nick, are you trying to jinx us?
Oh my God! How do I unjinx us?
I don't know.
Oh my God. Why was he about to run in front of the fucking car?
Holy shit, Jonah! That nigga dead. He really got caught. He really got caught by a fucking string.
Hurry up!
Grab it. My game just froze.
Damn.
What are you doing right now?
I'm driving. You hanging out the window.
Through the woods.
No shortcut. Hang a right, then a left. Stay on the main road.
Take the shortcut.
Stay on the road.
Shortcut.
Make a choice. Go!
I made it. She's talking about main road. Bitch, that shortcut was quick. No.
Hey.
So,
I want to come meet your goddaughter. She's so beautiful. Well, looks like I am going to have to change the name of my business after all, huh?
You probably don't hear this enough, but thank you. For everything that you've done, whatever you need, we'll be there for you.
Come on, let's get you home.
Nigga, why are you asking me the fuck on that, nigga? Get off my BBC, nigga. He's just up and down my BBC, huh?
I'm about to hop on R6, bro, and see what's going on.
I'm not. I'm going to sprint.
Oh my god, you're my alpha packs, head ass.
I'm lying. Why are you down, nigga?
Oh no. We shot your alpha packs? I ain't still getting my shit, man. Hold on, but can you play Quickmaster?
Yeah, I still ain't get my pass, bro. I'm getting off at this game. So, this is later.
Me and Ben been through thick and thin. She already thick, so I'm halfway. Did you pray today? Jonah, did you pray today?
I'm not praying. No, I'm going to pray.
You got a point. Like, Siege flops so hard right here. I'm gonna wake up in the morning, hop on, see if my shit fixed, man. Oh, she's about up on his top of his job.
No, I'm not. Man, I hate this game so much, bro. Wonder why, Jinxie. Nigga, I'm blowing in the pack quick match. I'm like in 2 minutes. I might be in 3 minutes. Well, these niggas are horrible. Wait, this nigga Jinxie got ranked? What the fuck? Jinxie Copper 5. How the fuck did Jinxie play a ranked game? Bro, these niggas been in, bro. Bro. They been in, bro. They almost been into a, bro. This nigga's in a 19 minute queue, bro. He's in bed. This shit trash. This is the worst R6 season, bro. Says Johnson don't get cold. What? Oh. That shit stinks. These niggas are in a 20-minute rank queue, bruh. 20 minutes, these niggas have been waiting to play rank just to get slammed.
Yeah.
Just to get slammed. I'm not waiting that long just to get slammed, bruh. You got me fucked up. I mean, wait 11 hours for the game. I hopped on this shit. I'm like, no, I'm gonna play Call of Duty. Now this shit trash, bruh. All I gotta say is, bro, you know what seems to add? Like, when you, like, are queuing into a match, you should be able to go to, like, the practice range or some shit. I'm about to, hop off, because this shit is horrible.
I guess after I finish this mission, I'm gonna hop off.
I didn't get no alpha back. I already got the suit on my ult, and I already got one black ace. I'm done. I do want to be a female real quick, bro. Don't be shy, Debbie. Shoot away! What the fuck is going on? They really fucked up their game, man. Why do you do this shit, bro?
Damn, how the fuck this damn Widowmaker be getting blown the fuck up? make that shit make sense. Can't forget about calling reinforcements. Damn, rest in peace.
Ride's pretty smooth, don't it? I gotta say, Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy.
Alright. Yay.
Shit always hits the fan in a way you can't predict.
Hey, girl.
All right, y'all.